Begin in a half kneeling position, facing obliquely toward a cable machine or band. Initiate the pulldown by pulling the handle down to your side and activating the lats, middle and lower traps, and posterior deltoid. Keep the upper trap out of this movement by maintaining a depressed scapula position throughout. Because this exercise is loaded on one side, it's necessary to maintain some abdominal tension throughout the whole movement. Keep the unloaded hand off the body so that the core remains active. This exercise can be a great rehab movement for shoulder injuries, as well as a beneficial exercise for those who struggle with poor upper body posture and shoulder mechanics.